Good morning, students. Today I am going to give you a practical demonstration how to write program based on conditional statement in Python. So let's move towards the list of the programs we are going to make in this session. Now our first program is write a program in Python to input your age, and if your age is greater than 18, then display the message you are eligible for vote. Otherwise, display the message you are not eligible for vote. Open Python software. Click at option file, choose option new file. Age equal to INT, input, enter your age. If age greater than equal to 18, colon, print, you are eligible for vote. Else colon print, you are not eligible for vote. Now save your program. Now click at option run and choose option run module. The program is asking to enter your age. If you enter the age is 19, then message will display you are eligible for vote. If you again run the program, if you enter the age 12, then display the message, program will display the message you are not eligible for vote. Now our second program is write a program in Python to input a number and check whether the entered number is negative, positive or zero. Again, open Python software. You have to enter a number and check the number is negative, positive or zero. A equal to INT. Input, enter any number. If a greater than zero, colon, print positive number. Yeah. And if a less than zero, colon, print negative number. Else colon print number is zero. In this program, we have used if dash elif statement because we are using more than one condition in the program. Now, save your program. Now click at option run and run module. Enter a number. If you enter number 12, then output will be positive number.